Guys, what if I told you that I had a magic pill and this pill would reduce your risk of contracting heart disease, diabetes, arthritis, osteoporosis, dementia, cancer, Parkinson's and Alzheimer's disease simultaneously? Would you guys be interested in this pill?
Look, talking about the magic pill, I thought, oh, look, I've heard this before and another great con job or scam that's out there.
Oh, I was thinking I'm not into vitamin supplements.
And what if I told you that there was a dose response? What I mean is more of these pills were actually better, or taking a stronger pill on a daily basis would have a better effect. How much money or how much of your time would you be willing to trade to get this pill from me on a daily basis?
When Paul was talking about the magic pill, I thought, give me one. I thought that's what everyone wants.
I thought he'd solved all the world's problems, to be honest. I was intrigued.
This magic pill is, of course, exercise.
People think that they can take a magic pill or a lotion or whatever it may be, but no matter what you do in life, it is hard work that gets you there, and exercise is just one part of it.
At the end of the day, you want to lose weight, you want to look good, it's simple, it's exercise and diet.
No magic pill for any of us. It's bad luck.